That's strange.
There's a temporal ripple. There's been a murder in 1899.
I swear to God, if we get embroiled in some plot to destroy the universe, or melt the moon, or gain elemental powers, I will kill you.
Understood.
Hey, you! Stop!
You monster.
Someone is going through time and killing off female members of a certain family tree.
Rebecca Fogg, the last person in the family tree.
If they get all 5 keys in Marinus, they'll be able to control the free will of every person on this planet.